Deputy Speaker. I can tell the Secretary of State that residents and businesses in Abercromby and across North Wales are delighted to hear that there will be £1 billion put towards the electrification of the North Wales main line. The last major infrastructure project we had along the North Wales coast was in 1987 for the Conwy Tunnel. And like that tunnel, this project will be transformative to our local economies, to lives, and also to our connections with the northwest of England and down to London. So, will my right honourable friend confirm from the dispatch box for residents and businesses in North Wales that £1 billion will be attributed to the electrification of the North Wales main line? And will he meet with me and my colleagues to confirm that plans are progressing on that?
First of all, I'd be very pleased to meet my honourable friend and colleagues. I can confirm that's the money that we've put aside. I've already discussed these plans with Network Rail, and they are starting work on detailing those plans, and I'm happy to meet with him to talk them through in more detail.
Karen Hodgson.